In this video, we will be inspecting a printed circuit board.
Our goal is to detect missing components and run optical character recognition on specific components.
We start by creating a new project and then capture some images of a PCB with missing surface mount resistors and missing header pins. We will also include snapshots of some of the silkscreen text we want to detect and read with OCR. After capturing our snapshots, we head to the annotate page and create four new tags. Two box tags for the missing resistors and headers, and two OCR tags for the PCB and MPU silkscreens. Next, we will apply the tags to the photos we took earlier. We'll save our progress and send our model to be trained in the cloud. After training is complete, we load up the model and take a snapshot to verify if we were successful. The system was able to find the OCR tag for the MPU sensor. Upon inspecting the details of the tag, we can see that the OCR converted the image to text. We will adjust the PCB under the camera and take another snapshot. The silkscreen on the PCB was successfully found this time. A third test shows the OCR is working well. Let's see if the system can find the missing components we tagged earlier. It found two missing resistors, the missing header pins, and the silkscreen on the MPU. Let's run the model on our on-premises device in real time. It looks like all the tags are showing up accurately. Our surface mount resistor model may need some refining since some of the tags are flashing on and off and showing a score around 75%. The more samples we provide the training, the more accurately it will perform. That concludes this demo of Flexible Vision.